Connecting JBL Tune 125 Bluetooth earbuds to a Windows laptop is not very difficult. And in this short video, I'll show you step by step how to do it. With the Tune 125s charged up, open the case and take out one of the earbuds. On the LED, wait for it to blink blue and white. If these haven't been paired with another device, this should happen pretty quickly. Now, on my computer, I'll type Bluetooth in the search bar. Then I'll click on Bluetooth and other devices at the top. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on and then click on the plus button next to add Bluetooth or other device. On the pop-up window, click on Bluetooth at the top of the list. Now click on JBL Tune 125TWS when it appears. Within seconds, the earbuds are paired to this Windows laptop. Click Done to finish. Now just take the other earbud out of the case and they'll automatically sync together for true wireless stereo on your computer. One thing to know is that the JBL Tune 125 can only connect to one device at a time. So if I wanted to connect these to a different phone or computer, I'd have to turn off Bluetooth on this computer, or completely remove them by clicking the Remove Device button in Bluetooth settings. Then click Yes to confirm. Completely removing the Tune 125 earbuds from the computer is actually the best method for this. Then repeat my instructions to connect the Tune 125 earbuds to another phone or computer. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.